girls with their nails done now. It's too much for us to bear.